Children, welcome back to my class. I'm going to teach you about EVS today, okay? And the topic is about air and water. As you all know, children, without air and water, it is very difficult for human beings to live, right? Yes. Why do we need air? You know that. Air we need to breathe, okay? If you hold your nose like this, is it possible for you to stay for a longer time? No, it's not at all possible, but don't try also, okay? Yes. So, children, we need air to breathe, okay? That's to breathe. And to live, okay? We need air, okay? Without air, it's very difficult, okay, children? Yes. It is not only the human beings require air, even the plants also require, animals also require the air, okay? Yes. Now, one more thing, okay, water, where do we get this water from, children? Yeah, we get water from different sources like well, tap water, and the river, and from the pond, or from the sea, okay, everywhere we get water. So how do we utilize this water? Water is very precious, children. We should not waste it, okay? Yes. And there are some places we don't get water only, okay? So how we have to take care of water? Yes, that all you know, right? Okay, children, today I'm going to teach you some of the points, okay, of what are the uses of water. Why do we require water, children? Water we require to drink, okay? We need water to drink, right? Without drinking water, it is very difficult, okay? Every day we drink 1, 2, 3, 4 cups of water, right? Yes. Next. Second is to grow plants, okay, children? Without water, plants will die, right? And if you sprinkle some water to the plants, how it will look? Yeah, it looks more refreshing, right? Yes. So to grow the plants, water is required. And to cook food, when we cook certain food, we use water, right? Yes, to cook the food. And to wash the dishes, after we cook the food, children, we put all that dishwares to the sink, right? Then when we are cleaning the dishes, we require water. How do we clean them? Yes. Next, washing the clothes, okay? To make our clothes a new one, okay, we need water. We clean everything in the water, children. Yes. Yes. To wash our clothes and to build the houses, okay? When we are constructing a new house, okay, once all the plastering, all those activities are done, okay, plastering, everything is done, then what will happen? We have to water it. Yes. Yes. If we water this building, then only it will be very strong, okay? Yes. So to build the houses, we require water. And to take bath, yes, every day we take bath, right? How do we take bath? With water. So water is very precious. We use it every day, and without water it is very difficult for us to live, right? Yes. So children, you may be knowing other uses of water and air also. Do you know that? Yes. Please list out what are the uses of water and air. Air, children, one more thing. When we say about air, okay, we need air to breathe. But there are lot of improper air, okay, that is which is not purified, okay? When we go out to some outside, okay, we get smoke from the vehicles, okay? That is one of the dangerous things to inhale, okay? Yes. And there are a lot of other poisonous smokes and those things, yes. And from the factories also, the smokes will come out. And all of these are very dangerous things, okay, that we have to avoid always, okay? We should always breathe some fresh air, okay? And when we burn certain papers or plastic items, you will get a smoke like this, right? This is also very dangerous to children, yes? Okay, and so these are some of the things what you have to learn. Okay, what are the uses of air and water, and what we have to avoid. Even during the usage of water, you need to avoid wasting the water. While cleaning the hands, you should not waste the water. You should not spill the water. Okay, here and there. Okay, if it is required only, you need to use. And carefully, children, you need to use the water. Yes. Okay. So these are few of the things which you have learned today, children. And I am going to teach you something more interesting in my next class. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. Bye.